Oh, so welcome back. Welcome to more Toad Scramble. See you guys. She got quite. She got something quite big. In the previous episode, the coins, a ton of coins, and you know, it all adds up in every single way possible out there. In any case, though, about this one, of course, it contains spoiled bills. What? Come on. Right, so oh no, oi. You guys pushed me into that. Thank you. Every single time, though, someone on my team always chooses that. Yes! Yes, you got it. Oh, come on, really? So one house always has a chain chomp. My God. Yes. So, how many points will Tori get in total? Is only zero or not? No. What the? I can't believe Tori actually got 5. But if no one else gets the chain chomp. Yes! I'm safe! Oh my God. Make it up. I win. Yes. Uh-oh. Oh, no. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So it really seems like I stop in, like, 5.16 seconds every single time. too. Oi! Oh, it's all of them. All number. Oh no, again? Oh, oh my god, what the? Oh no, this is definitely quite risky. There's some risky business in this minigame, of course, though. Big one, of course. Oh, well, that was close. Champion bonus, we know that one. Of course it's team win. How can that be in that case though? It's obvious. Huh? Wait, what? Oh my god! Seriously? Maybe it's like one time per team. Of course, yeah, about that, it was coming whatsoever. Star Rush. Yes, we have a, yes. About this, it keeps happening, but it's awesome. Donkey Kong is now available. Yes. In any case, playing as an amiibo is just way too awesome.